chronic pain is a very complicated condition that it doesn't just encompass one aspect of a person's life. It affects everything, your relationships with family, your relationship with your community, and your relationship with the medical field.
Chronic pain is something that there is no magic bullet for. Most of the time, it does require a multitude of therapies to be involved in a multidisciplinary approach to have a well-thought-out plan to attack this problem.
Comprehensive chronic pain management really works best when it uses an interdisciplinary team. Evidence shows that patients who experience chronic pain tend to have the best outcomes whenever they're working with a team of providers from different backgrounds who have specialized in chronic pain.
So we are trying different things, and that's why we have this multidisciplinary approach where we just try medications, we also try things like injections, physical therapy, pain psychology, and then again, sometimes surgery. So we're looking at you as a whole person, recognizing that you're a unique individual with your own medical issues, and we're treating you as such.
What it is an extension of a lot of research that has gone into how to best treat chronic pain and to provide you with the most comprehensive, individualized care available. And we're really lucky that this is such a strong part of the Washington University Pain Management Program.
And so we're working together, we're collaborating together to find out the best treatments to help you feel better.
And most patients who come with realistic expectations for management of that pain will be pleasantly surprised as to how they can continue to lead normal lives with the employment of such strategies.